Hello everyone, in today's video we are going to see how to protect a Microsoft Excel sheet or workbook. I have a data for an imaginary company where we have a few columns of employee section shift designation, joining date and salary. Now there is a probability that I may accidentally click in salary column and change the salary of the people. In order to avoid any changes being made to this particular column, I would like to protect it. For this, first I would go to review tab, and here you can see we have the option of protect a sheet. We can either protect the whole sheet or one particular column using this protect sheet feature. Let me show you first how I would protect this salary section. You just need to select it, right click, and here you can see we have the option of format cells. If you go over here in the protection, you can see it is locked. Actually, the attribute of every cell is that it is always locked. You can click on any cell, right click, go to format cells, into the protection, you can see they are locked. First, let me unlock all the cells. Click on this icon on the top left side. Now right click, go to format cells, and here you can uncheck this locked option. Click OK. Now I would go to salary option and select the whole column. Right click, go to format cells, lock, and here you can see the tooltip locking cells or hiding formula has no effect until you protect the worksheet. Click OK. Now we will go to protect sheet. Click on protect sheet, and here you can see password to unprotect the sheet, and you have many options over here. Select locked cells, select unlocked cells. I want select locked cells to be unchecked so that nobody can make any changes to it. Let me insert a password. Click OK. Provide the password again. Click OK. Now if you click in the first column and proceed ahead with arrows, you would see as soon as we reach the F column of salary, it would jump over it because we cannot make any changes over here. If you double click, it would not work. Rest of the cells are working and you can make changes into them. Now if you want to protect the whole sheet, you can click over here, right click, format cells, locked, click OK. Now go to protect sheet, give it a password, click OK, provide password again, OK. And now if you click into any of the cells, you would be prompted to a warning. The cell or the chart you are trying to change is an unprotected sheet. Click. Now you cannot make any changes into it. If you want to unprotect it, click over here, provide the password, and you are good to go. The other option alongside the protect sheet is protect workbook. Let's suppose I am going to send this workbook to somebody and I don't want him to see this sheet 3. I can actually hide it. Right click over here, hide. And you can see now we can see only two sheets. The third one is gone. It is actually hidden. If you right click over here again, you can see we have two options, hide and unhide. Let me click on unhide. Unhide sheet 3. Click OK. And you can see it is available again. Now if you want this sheet to be password protected and nobody can unhide it, then what you would do, just right click, hide it. And now you can go to protect workbook, provide a password. Click OK, re-enter the password, and now if you come over here and right click, you can see most of the options are grayed out, which means they are unavailable. Now nobody can unhide the sheet that you have made hidden. In this way, you can protect your sheet from being seen by somebody that you don't want him to see. I hope you have found this tutorial useful. If so, please leave a like, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.